Robin searched the forest high and low. He had almost given up hope of ever finding anyone there, until one day...
your eyes. Now, with your eyes closed, I want you to imagine you're riding on a subway, moving quickly. Now breathe in. An express train, the only one in the car, and breathe out. With your eyes closed, imagine your best tweet, your most loved Instagram photo. Breathe them in, your top of the charts podcast, and breathe them out. All of them out, left at the last stop. Surrounded by your music, your books, breathe in your collection of 35s, your SoundCloud account, your Spotify playlists, and breathe out till you're just left with this sound. Breathe in and breathe out. The train stops. Two people walk on, dressed well, beyond well, dressed like you wish you dressed or knew how to dress. His beard, or lack of beard. His hair. How does he get his hair like that? Her dress is vintage, or maybe designer, or thrifted, handmade, found in a dumpster, shoplifted. It's from Tokyo, definitely from Tokyo or Swiss. His shoes are certainly Swiss. Breathe it in, all of it. Breathe in your closet, your clothes you thought you knew, the clothes you thought you liked, the clothes you thought were you. Maybe they're not you. They don't make you feel like they're you. You are that. Breathe in that you are those Swiss shoes. Breathe in the monochromatic look, the post-punk, meta-punk. Breathe it in, all of it, penguin shirts. I am just penguin shirts. Breathe them in slowly, letting your clothes disappear as you breathe out. Breathe out your closet until you're just wearing cargo shorts. And they feel good, real good. Breathe in and breathe out. You're in Crocs. You're happy. The two people are gone. It's just you in cargo shorts and Crocs and this sound. Breathe in and breathe out. A bark, a tap, and there in the middle of the car stands Doug Funny. Breathe in, Doug Funny. He's glowing, his being. He is that. You take his hand, you breathe out. He takes your hand, you breathe in. That touch, the sensation as the car grows brighter, the train growing brighter and brighter. And now breathe out until the train fades. It's fading. It's fading and you're driving. You're driving a Honda Civic in Indiana. Breathe in. It feels good to drive a Honda Civic. You're okay with that. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. You're okay in the Honda Civic, in the cargo shorts, the Crocs, in Indiana. This is okay. You're still you. You. You.